Are you serious? Are you serious? Bobby Rush of Congress from Illinois has sponsored a bill. It's on the House called H.R. 6666. What? Testing, reaching, and contacting everyone. The Trace Act because of the coronavirus. 6666. What are the odds that they're going to trace everybody? Are we talking microchips? What are we talking about? What does he mean? And then I started thinking about it. I said, what should I say about this? And the only thing I could think of was what the only thing I could think of. I'm just an average man with an average life. I work from 9 to 5 and pay the price. And all I want to do is be left alone. But why do you always seem to come out of a twilight zone? I always feel like somebody's watching me. HR 6666666. I always feel like somebody's watching me. HR 6666666. I came home at night, I bolted the doors real tight. People called me on the phone, said, what are you trying to avoid? I can't help it. I'm so paranoid. Yes, it is. When I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair, because I'm afraid that Bobby Rush and his bill is standing there. People say I'm crazy, and I'm a little bit touched. But maybe this new bill in Congress is too much, because it always feels like somebody's watching me. HR 6666666. It always feels like somebody's watching me. With an RFID? Yeah! It doesn't feel good. We're not talking about the NSA here. Not even the TSA. But Congress? It always feels like somebody's watching me. HR 6666666. It always feels like somebody's watching me. I cannot be. I'm in the shower. When I'm in the shower, I'm afraid to wash my hair. I'm afraid that this new bill, HR 6666, is there. So I'm standing here wondering real out loud, is this all about the iPhone and the cloud? It always feels like somebody's watching me. HR 6666666. It always feels like somebody's watching me. HR 6666666666666666666. What? Somebody help me! Is it the end of the world? Ah!